Move your money with institution-to-institution transfers. Log into online banking and click on Move Money at the top of your screen. Then select institution-to-institution. To begin, you will need to read through the terms of service. Select the acceptance box afterward and click Sign Up Now. Next, you will need to complete a quick registration, providing your date of birth and telephone number. Then select Submit. Before you can start transferring funds, you will need to validate your email address here. You will be emailed a code that you can then enter here. If you haven't received a validation code, you can click here to have a new one sent to you. Click Submit when you are finished. Now that your email has been validated, you can begin transferring money between financial institutions. Start by adding the amount of money you want to transfer here. Then select the account you want the money to be removed from, as well as where you want it to go. You also have the option of making it a reoccurring transfer by clicking here. Once you have input all the needed information, click Continue. Review the transfer information and select Confirm if everything looks satisfactory. You will then receive confirmation of your transfer. For more videos like this, visit the Quick Guide Tutorial Library on the Rivermark website.